Yasser bin Hanapi. Wearing jersey number 19, Khairul Amri. Wearing jersey number 20, Ivan Zoni. And wearing jersey number 25, Erwan Shaw. And here are the substitutes. Wearing jersey number 3, Muhammad Jufri bin Taha. Wearing jersey number 12, Rasprit Sandu. Wearing jersey number 15, Muhammad Imran Sahib. Wearing jersey number 17, Jamil Ali. Wearing jersey number 21, Hafiz Rahim. Wearing jersey number 23, Joey Simwize. And wearing jersey number 32, Sahil Suhaimi. Head coach, Jurgen Robb. And here are the players for Ceres Negros FC of the Philippines. Wearing jersey number 1, Roland Muller. Wearing jersey number 4, Manuel Herrera. Wearing jersey number 6, Kevin Ingreso. Wearing jersey number 7, Bienvenido Marañon. Wearing jersey number 8, Manuel Ott. Wearing jersey number 9, Fernando Rodriguez. Wearing jersey number 10, Jose Elmer Porteria. Wearing jersey number 11, Ian Ramsey. Wearing jersey number 14, Carlos De Murga. Wearing jersey number 17, Junior Munoz. And wearing jersey number 28, Jeffrey Christians. And here are the substitutes. Wearing jersey number 2, Joshua Groman. Wearing jersey number 3, Kota Kawase. Wearing jersey number 16, Arnie Pasinabo Jr. Wearing jersey number 20, Jorel Arestorenas. Wearing jersey number 23, Martin Stuble. Wearing jersey number 25, Louis Michael Casas. And wearing jersey number 30, Jason DeJong. Head coach, Resto Vidakovic. Referee for this match, Kim Woo-sung of Korea Republic. Assistant referee 1, Park Kyun-yong of Korea Republic. Assistant referee 2, Kang Dong-ho of Korea Republic. And fourth official, Tejas Nagvenkar of India.
changes instantly. I am always connected. I am the D3400. I am Nikon. Thank you.
I said yesterday in the press conference, we have a very hard group. All the teams are similar, so it will be a very hard game for us. Yeah, it's always it's an advantage when you play at home. So we have our crowd here, and they support us, and I think we all together can win the game. Good for us to play here at home, and especially for the people from Negros. I think it's some the special day today to see the team playing here, and I think it's good for everyone.
Saros, I think, is a strong team. I saw it this, in a friendly match in Singapore versus Geylang, and they won, I think, 5-2. And for this, I know it's not easy for us. And I think in the last season, our team was beaten 2-1. And for this, you know that Saros is very strong at home. But we are come with a win in the back, and that's why we are coming not only to look what Saros is doing. We try to bring points at home, and that's what we want. Advantage. Now it's nice for a home team if you have a big crowd and they are all emphatic for you and enthusiastic. Yes, that's no. But sometimes maybe the expectation very high, and that could be a handicap for the home team. And we are coming to hope that we bring handicaps for Saros and to use this.
Basically, coach, you have a certain.
images instantly. I am always connected. I am the D3400. I am Nikon.
The moment we've all been waiting for. Let us welcome Tampines Rovers of Singapore and Ceres Negros FC of the Philippines. Tonight's event is graced by the following: Honorable Alfredo Marañon Jr., Governor, Province of Negros Occidental; Honorable Evilio Bing Leonardia, Mayor, City of Bacolod; Mr. Mariano Araneta Jr., President, Philippine Football Federation; Mr. Ricardo V. Yanson Jr., President, Negros Occidental Football Association. Thank you.
Thank you.